So I decided to write for you, to try to make things right with you. Now I know that might not be a healthy point of view, but it's the only thing right I do. Now there's a universe, too small for how much I love you. You give me highs a drug could never do, and I remember you, in the process of remembering me, and how happy my life could be. I am a fool who knows nothing but with love, understands that everything in life ain't free. I bet the sun rises every day for a chance to see your smile. And it's been dark for a while. If intelligence is based off of how happy this world can make you, hell, I know we all ain't been smart for a while. I would walk a green mile for you. Go to trial for you. Make up a new form of woman after you. Call it heaven's proof. Because of you, truth is real. Conversation with you is a meal for thoughts. You are living, breathing art. You blush like storm clouds. You're perfection in a crowd of strangers. You are danger to those who do not practice what they preach. You are speech. You are muse. You are what revolutions use to get people to move. You are music. You are mood. You are tempo. You are tune. You are earth. I'll be moon. I'll keep tides like your eyes at bay. Like Otis Redding singing songs while we play. Girl, you are at least 2 pages of poetry a day. And so much more. You are a novel. Nah, nah, nah. You are a bookstore. You are destination in the distance. I'll keep pushing. I'm persistent. You are the Beatles. You are Michael Jackson. You are comedy. You are drama. You are action. You are the shiver up my spine. You are the center of my galaxy. It's no wonder why you shine. You are spirit. You are divine. You are never too soon. You are always on time. You are scripture. You are picture. 1,000 words just to start a conversation. You are patience. You are virtue. You are the chuckle from God when you ask for him to desert you. You are dessert food. I can only eat you if I monitor what I chew. People only get tan to try to be closer to you. The average person wears Ray-Bans when they try to look at you. You ring true, like freedom. You're the first person they ever said, join him if you can't beat him. You are infectious like laughter. If you assumed I loved you before, you should see me after. You are the strength in my chest. You are my worst. You are my best. You are insightful. You are blessed. You are the kind of ideas that will put every poem in my head to rest. A walking deity. An angel with no memory. The first time I ever met you, I knew a blessing had been sent to me. I'll keep you in my heart. It's one of the 5 places I always knew you were meant to be. Thank you.